going to tell the coding of cube. First, go to events and take when flag clicked. Then go to control, take repeat 10 seconds and make it into 36. Then go in control, take wait 1 second. Then go to motion, take turn 15 degree clockwise. So for T, go to events, take when flag clicked, go to control, take repeat 10 and make it into 36. Then in control, take wait 1 second, go to motion, take turn 15 degree anti-clockwise. Then for I, go to events, take when flag clicked, control, repeat 10 seconds and make it into 36 seconds. Then in control, wait 1 second. Go to looks and take change color effect by 25. Now for P, go to events, take when flag clicked, go to control, take repeat 10 and make it into 36. In control, take wait 1 second, then go to add extension, take music, then go to music, take play snare drum and duplicate it, and you can take whatever option you want. I took my favorite two, Sidekick and Open Hi-Hat. So now I'm going to show you how this Cutie Pie works. Hope you liked it. Thank you. Bye.